Right, this is a song that is sort of, I'll call it middle of the road in terms of that. And it's the lyrics are stolen. It's from a poem by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. A friend of mine is a potter, and he loves this poem, and he sort of posted it where I could read it. And it's a very long poem, but it uses the metaphor of, you know, of shaping pottery, you know, the clay on the wheel, what potter does, as sort of a metaphor for many things in life. So this is turning to my wheel, turn without a pause, without a sound. So spins a flying world away, this clay well mixed with mud and sand. Follows the motion of my hand, for summer's follow sunk of my hand. This jar a touch can make, a touch can mar. And shall to the potter say, what makest thou? Thou hast no hand. For men who they do understand a world by their creator. What is begun at daybreak must at dark be done. Tomorrow is another day. Tomorrow the hot furnace flame. We'll search the heart and try the frame, and stamp with honor or with shame. Vessels made of clay, vessels of clay. Stop, stop, I will. Too soon the noon will be afternoon. Too soon today be yesterday. Behind us in our path. The broken hot sides of the past, and all our ground to dust at last. And trodden into clay, trodden into shade, moved as the boughs above him sway. And golden will he be, woven in tapestry. Thank you very much.